Top 6 characters. Princess, a beautiful, pure young woman. She is usually in peril. I could kidnap or the victim on a spell, or is in rescue for by the princess. Prince, a brave, noble man who is next in line to be king. Often, he's on a quest or rescue the princess and marries her. Fairy, a very small, supernatural being, often female, who can do magic and fly, and often help the main characters, witch, an ugly, wicked sorceress, occasionally male. She has a black cat, is an obstacle for the main characters. Unicorn, a beautiful white horse with a magical horn on his forehead, are pure creatures that can heal people. Dragon, is a giant flying reptile that breathes fire and loves gold. They're animals, so they're not necessarily evil, but are very destructive and obvious link for a hero. Okay, so in this case, now you're going to do this activity. You are the hero or heroine of a new fairy tale. In this story, you're in conflict with a powerful dragon. What can you use to defeat the dragon? First, you need to write the words under the pictures. In this case, you have the option, a bow and arrow, a cauldron, a crystal ball, a carriage, a crown, magic boots, a magic spells book, a magic wand, a poisonous apple, a ring, a shield, a sword, a throne, a magic gem, a magic mirror. And then you need to answer this. To defeat the dragon, you can use, and maybe you can put one of these items.